The modification of a rating plug is useful for installation adaption. You can use a lower rating plug with a high rated current circuit breakers in the beginning of a project with a view to future expansion. Before operating, discharge the main springs and open the circuit breaker's contacts. Push on, discharge the springs. Push off, open the contacts. The indicators must show open and spring discharged. To remove the ACB front cover, unscrew the four screws all around the cover. After that, you can pull on the handle to ease the removal of the cover. Check the current value of the rating in the IR setting view. For this, you can use a power bank connected on a USB-C port to switch on the trip unit. The rating plug is installed on the trip unit under the setting dials. Remove the rating plug with a small flat screwdriver by releasing the white locking system on the left side. You can then remove the rating plug. Before installing the new rating plug, pull out its white locking system. Install by inserting it in the placeholder. You can then lock the rating plug by pushing the mechanism back. Now, switch on the trip unit with the external power supply or power bank connected on the USB-C. Check that there is no error appearing in the display. IR max setting value is now 1600 ampere. To put back the front cover of the ACB, pull on the handle to ease the mounting of the cover. Place the cover. Screw in the four screws.